Hello students, let us discuss a question which is asked on 7th January 2020 shift 1 based on Lagrange's mean value theorem. The question is follows here. If f of x is a continuous and differentiable function in x belongs to closed interval minus 7, 0 and f dash of x is less than or equal to 2, for all x belongs to minus 7, 0, also f of minus 7 is minus 3, then the range of f of minus 1 plus f of 0 is equal to dash. Options are given here clearly. So, but here the thing is, this one is the main thing, okay, in the question. Here is the closed interval given minus 7, 0. So according to this thing, we have to take the intervals. So 0 you have, let us take the 0. Minus 7, 0. What is the Lagrange's mean value theorem says that f dash of c is equal to f of b minus f of a upon b minus a. Here this is a, this is b, like, so f dash of x is equal to f of 0 minus f of minus 7 divided by 0 minus of minus 7. If you want to understand this more clear, just watch my video on LMBT. Now f of 0 minus, this is f of minus 7 value given in the question, minus 3, just I substitute minus 3, divide by minus into minus plus 7, and in the question clearly given f dash of x is less than or equal to 2, so I can write this value less than or equal to 2. So what I am getting here, f of 0 minus into minus plus 3 is less than or equal to 7 to the 14, f of 0 less than or equal to 14 minus 3, 11. This is the first option over. Now let us go for second one, f of minus 1. So the closed bracket should be taken, minus 7 to minus 1. So minus 7 to minus 1 bracket. So according to the same formula, f dash of x is equal to f of minus 1 minus f of minus 7 divided by minus 1 plus 7. Okay, here f of b minus f of a upon b minus a. Right, so what I got, f of minus 1, here f of minus 7 is minus 3, minus into minus plus 3, divided by 7 minus 1, 6. And it is given in the question, this value less than or equal to 2, less than or equal to 2. So 6 to the 12, so 12 minus 3, 9. So f of minus 1 is less than or equal to 9. So f of minus 1 less than or equal to 9 you got. Here any doubts here in this way? You see, just look at here, 6. 2 is a 12 and sending plus 3 this side, 12 minus 3 is 9. So f of minus 1 less than or equal to 9. So here what he asked to find, f of minus 1 plus f of 0 he asked. F of minus 1 value is how much? F of minus 1 plus f of 0. F of minus 1 is 11. F of 0 is 9. F of minus 1 is 9. F of 0 is 11. Okay. So we are substituting here, 11 plus 9, 20. So this value less than or equal to 20. That is minus infinity to 20. So that is option C is the right answer. Thank you so much.